The Davenport Community School District has canceled classes for today, January 3rd. The cancellation is due to a bus driver shortage. Again, no school today for the Davenport Community Schools. When we know more about this cancellation and the shortage, we will bring that info to you on air and online.